The Prime Minister announced the intention to award 2 additional Arctic and offshore patrol ships to the Halifax Ship Prime Minister Trudeau's announcement today eliminates our workload gap that was threatening us between now and the start of